by side, we walk along to the end of Gertrude Street, and we top all and muster for a quart of wine. Thick or thin, right or wrong, in the cold and in the heat, we cross over Smith Street to the end of the line. Then we laugh and sing, do anything to take away the pain, trying to keep it down as it first went down in Charcoal Lane. Spinning yarns and telling jokes, now the wine is tasting good, 'cause it's getting closer and closer to its end. Have a sip and roll some smokes, we'd smoke tailor-mades if we could, but we just may do with some city street blend. Then we'd all chuck in and we'd start to grin when we had enough to do it again. But if things got tight, then we had to fight for Charcoal Lane. Up Gertrude Street, we'd walk once more with just a few cents short, and we'd stop at the builder's to see who we could see. Then we'd bide around until we score a flagon of MacWilliams Port, enough to take away our misery. And we'd all get drunk, oh so drunk, and maybe a little insane. Then we'd stagger home all alone, and the next day we'd do it again, have a revival in Charcoal Lane. I'm a survivor of Charcoal Lane.